Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today, we're exploring something incredibly exciting, the potential of helium-3. This isn't just another science topic, it's a game changer for the future of energy and space exploration. So, let's get into why helium-3 is making waves in the scientific community. Now, helium-3 is quite a rare find on Earth, mostly hidden away in small amounts in natural gas. But here's the kicker, our moon is rich in helium-3, all thanks to the solar wind bombarding it over billions of years. This isn't just a cool fact, it's sparking serious discussions about mining on the moon. Imagine that, heading to the moon not just for exploration, but for mining. The real buzz about helium-3 comes from its potential in nuclear fusion. When combined with deuterium, helium-3 unleashes a huge amount of energy. What's even better is that this reaction gives off way less radioactive waste compared to other nuclear reactions. This means we're looking at a super powerful and cleaner energy source. Helium-3 doesn't just stop at potentially revolutionizing energy. It's also used in medical lung imaging, offering clearer images for better diagnosis. In the world of science, it plays a key role in cryogenics and neutron detection, proving its worth across diverse fields. Let's talk space travel. Helium-3 could be the fuel we've been dreaming of for spacecraft. With its high energy output, spacecraft could travel faster and further, making deep space exploration more feasible than ever. This goes beyond our regular space missions, it's about unlocking new frontiers in the cosmos. But, as with any groundbreaking technology, there are challenges. Mastering fusion technology is a significant hurdle. And then there's the big question of how we mine and transport helium-3 from the moon responsibly. These challenges are tough, but they're also gateways to innovation and collaboration on a global scale. To wrap it up, helium-3 is more than just a scientific curiosity. It represents a doorway to new possibilities in energy and space exploration. As we stand at the edge of these exciting developments, helium-3 pushes us to think bigger and bolder. Thanks for joining us in this exploration of helium-3. Remember to like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more amazing stories from the world of science and technology.